New study shows recipe for more powerful COVID-19 vaccines. A new study has found a recipe for more effective COVID-19 vaccines. Researchers at the BU's National Emerging Infectious Diseases Laboratories and the Broad Institute are looking into ways to activate human immune cells to respond against SARS-CoV-2. Their research revealed the first real look at what type of red flags the human body uses to call T cells into battle. This is different from the usual angle of vaccines: trigger B cells to create neutralizing antibodies. This was a big undertaking because many research techniques are difficult to adapt for high containment levels, such as BSL-3, said co-corresponding author Mohsen Saeed. When the pandemic started, scientists knew the 29 proteins produced by the coronavirus in infected cells. These are fragments that compose the spike protein in select COVID-19 vaccines, including Pfizer's and J&J's. But another 23 proteins were later discovered hiding within the virus's genetic sequence. However, their functions haven't been determined at that time. Saeed and his collaborators have discovered that 25% of these new proteins could also trigger the immune system to respond. Infected cells that produce these proteins would cause T cells to attack and remove them from the body. That indicated the proteins as red flags for these immune cells. If leveraged, newer vaccines would no longer solely rely on B cells to produce antibodies. Besides destroying infected cells, T cells could also memorize these flags to speed up their reaction time in future exposure. What the findings imply is adding the newly discovered proteins would allow T cells to recognize more fragments related to SARS-CoV-2. A total of 52 fragments might just be enough to trigger both B and T cells to respond quickly during infection. As the body waits for several days for B cells to generate neutralizing antibodies, T cells could start roaming the body and scan cells during patrols for 52 potential red flags. This would give the body a higher chance of controlling the coronavirus before things get out of hand. Furthermore, the integration of well-trained T cells might just overcome the greatest weakness of B cells. Antibodies are always fixed while viruses can mutate and change their structures at any given moment. Thus, some SARS-CoV-2 variants exhibit dodging capabilities for antibodies. T cells, on the other hand, look for red flags from infected cells. They don't care about variants. As long as these viral proteins are produced by cells, they will attack to prevent more viruses from spreading. The findings were published in the journal Cell.